witness the power of the punch. Only on ErosNow.
I have a very basic regime. I don't do anything hectic or, you know, hardcore. I'm blessed. It was an amazing experience. I was absolutely petrified the first day I had to shoot, because that was the first time in front of a camera and never done something like that. Lots of prep went into it. But still, you can never be too prepared, especially on your first ever shoot day. But they were so amazing. Seth and Deepika, extremely professional to begin with, and also such lovely people, because they supported me all through. They knew I was
comfortable.
Made me very comfortable. Seth told me a couple of times, and I was like, if I have to, because if I didn't want to mess up the scene, because that means everybody has to do it again because of me, and then that puts pressure on you. But
that would be scary.
Yeah, that was very scary. But both of them were just like, don't worry about it. We do it as many times as we have to, as long as you get it right. And
lovely.
I honestly don't do much. I have a very basic routine, because I think the less you subject yourself to in terms of products and treatments and so on and so forth, it's the worse it is for your skin, because you're it's so chemicals and all of that. I think it's just best to stick to just the basics, and for me that's the whole cleanse tone moisturize routine, which I can't live without. So that's morning and night, and sunscreen before I step out of the house, and I'm ready to go.
Feel the undying romance only on ErosNow.